Another salute in the sky. On Memorial Day, the Georgia National Guard will conduct flyovers in two parts of the state. Floor UH-60 Black Hawk helicopters will fly above hospitals and landmarks that honor military service. The entire flyover will last about an hour and a half. We have the flight paths and the times posted on 11alive.com.